Bacterium with flagella all over the body is called A is Amphitrichus, B Monotrichus, C Peritrichus, D Lophotrichus. The correct answer is all over the body Peritrichus. But anyway, let us see the remaining types. The flagella all over the body Peritrichus is the correct answer. And Amphitrichus means the flagella at each end. The flagella at each end. Monotrichus, one flagellum at one end. One end. So here you can find the Amphitrichus flagella at each end here and here you can find. And Monotrichus, you can find only one flagellum. And Lophotrichus, a tuft of flagella at one end. At one end you can have a tuft of flagella.